It's been viewed by millions on YouTube, which is good news for the movie this viral video is promoting. Devil's Due is out this week, so a terrifying animatronic baby took to the streets of New York City, and filmmakers captured the public's reaction. Moving via remote control, the robotic baby scared most people who encountered it, but one man was unmoved. The baby was also filmed swearing at a police car. Devil's Due is out tomorrow.
The Antichrist is coming.